When I'm more than ever, know that we still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Know that you can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Know that you can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Know that you can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Know that you can stand under my umbrella.
TV vlog. Today we're in Blackburn. We're at another Mega Value fun park. We did one of these earlier in the year, a couple of months ago to be precise. And it was really good. You just pay a fiver to get in, and then you go on as many rides as you want. So you know, you can't really, for a fiver, you can't even argue with what's here. But this one, same principle again. You pay a fiver to get in. But this one's got a couple more rides. So they've got the same paratrooper. Obviously you've got the Miami in the background as well. The jumbo ride, you can't see that because of the sun. But look at this little beauty. This weren't here last time. It's a little junior coaster. Like, might be absolutely horrendous, but we'll give it a go. There's also another one just up there, but that's even more tame than that. But we'll give them a go. Two little coaster credits, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if. I think that's not a coaster credit, is it? So I won't bother with that one. But you've got the Sky Dancer. I don't know if we'll go on that or not. It looks a bit sickly to me, that. What do you reckon to Sky Dancer?
Not really.
No? You're not fancying that?
Maybe.
I think like everything else will go on it.
Yeah.
But this looks a bit, I don't know, it looks a bit immense for me. I'll show you some more shots when it's going, but yeah. Also, you got that Tagada down there, Tagada. I don't know how you pronounce that. Tagada, 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 Tagada. Something like that. You got a fun house. You got to pay £2 per person for that, so it's not included in the £5 wristband thing. That twister, that we're here from last time as well. It's not a bad little twister as well. The lights are really, really nice on it. Rage gauge as well, I've not seen that going since we've been here. But you've also got that waltzer. I don't know if you remember me saying from last time, but that waltzer's not a good one. Mental, absolutely mental. Yeah, it's full of kids as well, obviously expected. All kids break up this week, don't they? So avoid theme parks at all costs. Do not go to a theme park in the next month. No point. I saw the queue times for Alton Towers today. 130 minutes for Oblivion. 130 minutes for Oblivion. Imagine spending 2 hours stood there in a queue line waiting to go on a ride. No point going, is it? So what we're going on first, dude? Sand pit? No?
A ride.
Twister? We'll do a twister. Okay, so we're on the twister. Ready for a twister, dude? Good twister, dude. All the lights and stuff. Looks really nice. Get a good solid cycle on it as well. Woo! good?
Yeah.
Oh. Music had a funny do then. Picking up a bit of speed now. Faster, dude. Oh, it's going back down, I think, now. Yeah. Woo! It's not bad. It's a bit samey. Well, yeah, that's the paratrooper. that were there earlier on the year. I think these dodgings were as well, and they were absolutely horrendous. That drop zone, we didn't go on that last time, but we will do this time. Yeah, so we'll definitely go on this one this time.
Last time you didn't want to go on Miami, did you?
This time we're going for it, big time. That waltz is here as well, so it looks like it's survived a little bit longer. It's a bit sketchy that, isn't it?
Rage cage, that's down. We've got a Tagada. Probably give that a go later on. Yeah, it's not a bad little fun fair.
Same as last time as well. You just pay a fiver before you get here.
Put that little kiosk over there.
Give you a cheeky little wristband. And you're in. Boat rides are free.
You ready, dude?
Yes.
Miami. I've been on one of these for years. I'm a little bit nervous, to say the least.
Woo! Oh no! Oh no! You ready, dude? Oh my God, my stomach! Oh no! A terrible idea. Hands up, bro. Let's go for it.
Woo!
Yeah!
This is brilliant.
Woo!
This is good.
Woo!
That's good. Yeah, he's loving it.
Woo! Airtime machine, this. Yeah? Oh, someone's being told off. Someone's being bollocked. Oh, what's going on? Oh, that's what's going on. Oh my goodness, she's going vomit town everywhere. Oh, she had a... Oh no. Oh, did you see that then, dude?
Yeah.
That was disgusting. Oh no, that's it for the ride.
It's finished.
Someone just threw up.
Think so.
Someone just threw up.
That's the end of that, isn't it? Oh my God. We waited all that time to get on it. And then someone threw up. So we're back on now. We're just waiting for this dude to clean all that mess up there. I don't know if you saw it on camera, but it actually fired out of the face. Yeah. Big Perm TV on YouTube. Big Perm. Got some more subscribers potentially.
Got
oh, he's coming back.
Oh, he's just cleaning up the remainder of the stick.
Higher up? Yeah, he's not finished it yet. Don't worry.
So we're back on the Miami. After about 5 minutes, well, 5-10 minutes of waiting. Oh, we're kicking straight in. TV on YouTube, check it out.
Woo! Woo!
I'm going to on the mark.
You ready, dude?
Yes!
You like it?
Yes! I had so much hair time.
Oh.
You like it?
Lovely view of the fair.
Woo! Are you vlogging?
Vlogging, mate, yeah. Nice little view, you ready, dude? Hang time. Oh, where are we going? Which way? Are we going right? Oh, are we going left?
Oh, is that it? So
Good?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Not bad Miami, that was good that. So we've just done Drop Zone, aka Miami. And they were alright. It's an airtime machine, isn't it, really? And now we're gonna do the family roller coaster. I think that's its name. Simple as that. Hey, cred's a cred, innit? End of day. Couple of potential subscribers there, they'll be getting big permed, don't you worry about that. Oh, we're getting joined by some other peeps. You ready for the little roller coaster? Should be alright, shouldn't it? I say don't expect any details from me because I don't know who the manufacturer of this is, but looks right enough, doesn't it? The Morovskis. It's a manual push system, this as well. You've got a geezer at the bottom at chain lift. Oh! Oh! Big Perm TV on YouTube.
Yeah.
Woo!
Hello! What's your name?
Big Perm TV.
What?
Big Perm TV. Never heard of us. We're big. Oh, we're big time. Oh my goodness! Oh,
that's
surprisingly smooth! Isn't it smooth?
I thought that was going to be some big air time then.
Well, I got a bit of side time. I don't know. I can't believe how smooth it is. It must be brand new. Ready for it, dude?
Yeah.
Little bunny hops. Say, what's bloody painful, this corner. That corner there is super painful.
You can see that.
Let's do it. Oh! For the rest of the ride, it's surprisingly smooth. Brilliant.
Yeah.
Really good, isn't it? Oh, 3 lap special. Real day. Oh! It's alright, it's not bad at all. Oh! You get some solid whiplash on that corner. Decent though. We're going four times.
Four times!
This is a 4 lap special.
4 lap special!
Oh. 4 laps on it. On a ride that you don't even pay for. Can't argue with that. Hello, my love. And again. I think this will be the last time.
Oh. That's painful when you go down.
That is painful. Oh, and that's it.
Oh, that's painful.
Decent, yeah?
Yeah.
It's a good ride. Runaway train time. Am I alright to go on this, pal? Yeah, sound. No restrictions here. No restrictions here. You going up front? I'm going up back. It's an airtime machine, this, I can tell.
There's no chance I can fit in that one. I'll try in this one. Just, it's a tight squeeze, but I'm in. Let's do it. And we're off skis. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, that's why the biggest person sits there, because you get thrown about a bit. Oh. It's not a bad little kiddish course to this, is it? For what it is, it's not bad. It looks like a ghost train, doesn't it? There's no one on it apart from us. Enjoying it? How many laps are we going to get on this?
10.
We're going to get, is it a 10 lap special, this one, yeah?
This
is the last one. Oi, there we go. I said this in last vlog, it looks worse for wear, does this ride? So falling to bits. It's a proper shed of a ride. We'll give it a do anyway. So we're on the waltzer. The 1000 BC waltzer. That's what he said. You know it's in bad condition. When you've got one missing on deck over there, I'll show you if I can. Yeah. I hope that car didn't fall off. Oh, we're not getting pushed. Oh, it's there. That's where it is. Oh, come on, lads. We're not getting pushed here. So far. What do you reckon so far? Rubbish, innit?
Yeah.
Let's go. There we go.
that knows what he's doing.
Woo!
Oh! Is that better? Oh! There we go, he got better all of a sudden.
I'm so dizzy.
He is, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Oh, my head's gone. The waltzer. Dude, what do you reckon to waltzer?
I feel sick.
You're nearly sick?
I nearly was sick.
He said that the sick were right there. I'm so glad that he didn't throw up. But yeah, we're gonna go on this little funhouse now. It looks alright, doesn't it? Yeah, it looks alright. You gotta pay £2 for this one. Like I say, you gotta pay a fiver to get in. And you pretty much got on everything. But this is an added extra. £2. Can't argue with that, can you? We'll give it a day. Anyway, I'll leave you to it. I'll work my way around. Oh my goodness. The rollers that don't roll? Oh, they roll a bit.
I can do well good.
Oh.
Oh,
this is a bit of a shed, this one. This is not a decent funhouse. Oh, they're not working, steps. Well, this one is. I'll try and venture up here. Oh my God, did you see that? That's me. Watch, there we go, I can move it wherever I want. Oh my goodness. Christopher!
I'm first!
Take the camera.
Oh no, I can't.
Like a stepper.
Where is stepper?
Oh.
There you go.
Oh, it's bloody
lovely.
Here,
camera. Isn't
it?
Oh, I'm not
going
on that.
It's just a turntable, isn't it? It's pretty basic. Let's have a look out here.
I felt it already.
Hello, my love.
none of this is working. Like, none of it's working at all. We're out, Muay Thai boy. Yeah, I'm really disappointed with this. I'm really disappointed. It's brand new, that. It's brand new, and he's trying to destroy it.
Yeah, alright. It's just punch bags.
It's like a Jippo's workout setup.
It's fucking punch bags everywhere, that's it. Right, lads. I'm gonna go upstairs and get a workout now. Good night, Dags.
Are you going up slide already?
But
there's nothing else to see, is there? We'll go on balcony, I suppose. I mean, I don't like to moan, but we paid £2 for this. It's not very good. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if I'm gonna trust this as well. You gonna go off bridge? I'll tell you who's not going on that bridge.
Me.
Right, slide time. Slide cred.
I'm going first.
You going first?
Hey, I can't even move. Look at me. I'm still here.
I don't know if you can see this. If I shake it, the whole thing moves. Bloody hell. Oh, there's no way. There's no way I can fit down here. Bloody hell. I know you can't see anything because I can't see anything. This is a bloody terrible. That's bloody shh. That's crap.
You're faster than me!
That's well crap. Yeah. Sort of. Slide cred.
I've never done one of these before, but I'll. I think we might give it a do. You want to give it a go?
Yes.
Oh no, my back!
Oh my back! My neck! Ah! My
arm! Oh no, this is a bad idea already. Oh no! Oh no! Jesus Christ! Oh no! Oh my God! Come back. Oh. Oh. Help. Help. Oh. 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 True story, my back's in fucking bits. Oh. This is the worst ride I've ever been on. Oh, fucking hell. This is horrendous.
Why
are you
eating all the stuff?
No,
ow! Ow!
Oh no. Oh, my back. Oh, shit. Oh no. This is a wreck. Oh my God. What the hell?
Got your seat.
What the hell just happened then? Oh yeah, don't wait for it to get back. It's sick. Oh no! Oh my god! Oh my god! Shit! Oh, shit! Oh my god! This is horrendous! Oh! Never again! Oh! Oh my fuck! Shit! An experience that. Do you want to go on again? So we've just come off Tagada or whatever the hell it's called, and that is by far the worst ride I've ever been on. Roller coaster wise, we're talking Hero Flamingo Land. Flat ride, we're talking that, guaranteed. You're absolutely horrendous. What do you reckon, Dave?
Horrible. Back is in pieces.
And if his back's in pieces, what do you think mine's like? Honestly, it was so painful, that.
Miami?
I don't know about that, dude. What, no, just... So we're going on the Dodgems. And earlier on in the year when we came to the one in Nelson, this was the roughest dodgems I'd ever been on my life. The worst by far. So we'll give it another go. Give it a second chance. Oh, that was a solid crash. Woo! I think that's it. Let's get on. So we're on the dodgems. And we're sat in, look at this car. Look at that. Just duct tape stuck to the wheel. That moves around the wheel. Yeah, they've seen better. There's the whole seat. I don't know if you can see it, it's duct tape. So, oh, and we're off. So yeah, they've seen better days. Oh! Oh, this is really slow. This is really slow, this car. Oh! 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 No, I'm stuck. There we go, come on, we get it out. Oh! So slow over this side. You get that, oh, you get that other end and it speeds up.
Subscribe to Dennis!
Whoever that is. This is the slowest bumper cars ever. Is yours slow? I think it's because it's got my big ass in it. Oh, big one. Oh. Oh, and that's it. No, it's not. Oh, we're going, still going, we're still going. Just stuck. This is so slow, it's unbelievable. It must be because it's got me in it. Oh, that were a good one. That were a solid crash. One way around the track. Yeah, all right. Boom! Oh. You see it sparking under his wheel. Safety first. Oh! You break the light. Oh. Oh.
think you've had enough now.
Oh! Oh! These lads aren't though.
We've just come off Dodgems, which was the last day of the ride. Because it's all shutting down and we're not going on Skydancer. I decided against it. Spin it, I don't know. I reckon I'd have threw up on it, so we're better off not going on it. Yeah, everything's shutting down now. It's just gone 9 o'clock. It's been brilliant. It's been really good. Do you reckon you had a good day, follow up?
Yeah.
For a father, you can't complain, can you? You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. For a father, you can't complain. I mean, the clientele, you know what I mean? Some of them were a bit rough, like. Stick your bees up and that when I were filming on that cigar thing, but what can you do, eh? Yeah, so make sure you come and check it out. It's on till the 30th. Is it on till the 30th, this? 10 days, 30, about the 30th of June. Something like that. I don't know. I'll post it on Big Perm TV on Facebook anyway, so yeah, check us out, like the page. Yeah, we're really good. What were your highlight, best ride?
Not sure yet.
You gotta say you're not sure?
Yeah.
I'll go probably Miami. Probably Miami, yeah.
I also forgot what I went on.
You forgot what you've been on?
Yeah.
You've just finished it.
Oh.
Forgot what you've been on.
Best one for me would be Miami.
Miami?
Same.
Yeah, we're good. You were a bit tainted with the fact that someone threw up on it and it were absolutely horrendous. Woo! So yeah, really good. So if you live in the East Lancashire area, nip down. £5, or you can ride. Different sessions, they're all about 3 or 4 hours long, so you can't argue with that. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Yeah, we'll catch you next time. See you later.